The Hideyoshi army is relentless. Our left flank has collapsed.
Damn it. That wretched monkey.
Send reinforcements, now!
Yes, sir!
How can it be? Even with that beast in their ranks, how can they fight like this without an abundance of spirit stones?
Toshimitsu, the stones we seized from Lord Nobunaga, they are under lock and key, are they not? Answer me, Toshimitsu. Where are the spirit stones?
Toshimitsu!
Yeah. war, crazy mongrels! I don't give a damn which of you wins!
must flee!
Protect Lord Mitsuhise.
Hey, Hini. Bang up job, as always. So, ready to make tracks for Mitsuhide's head? What is it? What's the matter?
That's it, conniving bastard! Yep. Protect Lord Mitsuhide.
Going.
So you will kill us all to silence us. I suspect that is your intent, is it not? Know that I am prepared to die. Kill me if you will. I will not put up a fight. I took Lord Nobunaga's life in the name of justice and all it represents. This world is built on balance and harmony. To disrupt this balance is to invite ruin. Even my lord's death, and eventually my own, are ultimately fragments of a picture, not of our design. My only regret is not recognizing the evil that lay in wait. I leave my fate completely in your hands. So you choose to walk a different path from your friend Tokichiro?
We should leave this place at once.
Let us entreat Lord Ieyasu of Mikawa for aid.
This is no time for daydreaming. Let's go, together.